So you're probably frustrated because in Instagram Reels, you can't just add a picture. It is very, very frustrating, but I have found three ways to work around this and to still add still photos to your Reels right on your phone. So without having to like pull up your computer or anything like that, that's super, super simple. And so I really just wanna share with you guys exactly how you can do that with some very simple steps. And so the first way is to record your screen. So when you go to your camera roll, just make sure you have the photo pulled up that you want to record. Hit the screen record button. If you pull down your menu, you can hit screen record right there. If that's not there, go to your settings, control center, then add screen recording to it. And I will note that this, as far as I know, only works for iPhone users. So if you're Android, hang on till the next one because it's going to be for you. But basically, you're just going to record your screen, then stop the screen recording, and then you can add that screen recording directly to your Reel as a photo because it's in video form. Now, like I said, for Android users, this does not work, and maybe this is just not your jam and not how you want to add photos. So another way that you can do this is with the free app called Canva. So let me pull up Canva real quick to show you guys. So I have Canva pulled up, and I'm going to show you exactly how to do this. So you're just going to make sure you have the Canva app downloaded. I'll have a link in the description for you guys to download it. It's completely free. You don't have to pay for it. And you're going to want to pull up the app and create a new design. Make sure it's an Instagram story size. Choose blank, and then you're literally just gonna add, so tap the plus icon in the bottom right corner, go to images, add the image that you want to create and put in your Reel. So I'm just gonna use this image as an example. We're just gonna make sure it fills up the entire screen. Okay, and then what you're going to do is, let's tap off of this, yes, okay. And then you're going to do, see in the top right corner there, there's like the little greenish teal upload icon, so you're actually gonna tap that, and then tap save as. And then you're gonna change the file type to MP4 video and then hit download, okay? So now we're just gonna wait for this to download. And once it's downloaded, you're going to go over to your Instagram, go to your Reels. And when you do that, it's gonna be that last video in your camera roll. So you're able to tap on it and upload it. You can change the length if you want to, all of that stuff, and just do that for any photos that you wanna put in your Reels, and you can do this multiple times. All right, so way number three you can add photos to your Reels is to use a free app called InShot. And I will say that I did pay to upgrade my InShot because I think it's amazing. I love all the features and tools in it right on your phone, and it's pretty affordable. So the link to that will be in the description as well. But you can make either like your entire Reel video in InShot, or you can make it and you can just do the photo in here and save it as a video and then upload it, kind of like we've already done with screen recording or Canva or something like that. So when you go here, go to video, new, and then you're gonna tap on that photo that you want to use. So we're gonna use this as an example. And when you do that, see, it automatically adds it in for 5 seconds. You can either adjust the length, whatever. You can either do like your whole Reel right in here, or you could just save this photo. So let's just act like we're just gonna save this. So you're just gonna save this real quick. We'll wait for this to finish. All right, so once it's saved, then you can just go to your Reels, just like we did the other one, and refresh this. Yep, so it's just the last one right there. And yeah, you could either create the entire Reel if you like recorded it outside of the Instagram app and do it in InShot, or just do like this so you have a video that you can add to your Reels, and it's pretty nice. I also want to mention here that sometimes, like for me, because as a YouTuber, I'm very proficient in Final Cut Pro. You could also use Final Cut Pro or something like iMovie, which is completely free on any Mac computer. So that's an option for you. If you don't like doing it on your phone, it's too confusing, you can always use video editing programs on your computer instead, and it's something that I still do just because I love using those programs and I find it easier and faster sometimes than doing everything on my phone. But I hope this was helpful. If you want to learn more about how I'm actually creating Reels from start to finish, or some ideas for Reels to get you started, I actually just uploaded a video recently on 15 ideas for Instagram Reels and how you can get started right now with some ideas. So you can go here, I'll put it like right up here. You guys can go tap over to that video. There's also more in the description you guys can binge watch, because I'm a little obsessed with Instagram Reels around here. If you have been following me, if you know me, you know I love Instagram Reels. So make sure to follow along if you want more tips and tricks on how to create Instagram Reels. Subscribe and give this video a thumbs up because I upload new videos every Tuesday and Friday and don't want you to miss any of them. And I hope you guys have an awesome, awesome day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.